It is March 5th, 2022, and things are swell today.